Friends and family members in Boston today said their final goodbyes to a 19-year-old basketball star. Terrence Clarke's funeral was held at the Jubilee Christian Church in Mattapan. Clarke's coach at the University of Kentucky, John Calipari, and Clarke's teammates were among the mourners. Clarke was killed 2 weeks ago in a car crash in Los Angeles, where he was getting ready for the NBA draft.